After running more diagnostics on the active Praetor suit, it appears that I can accelerate the upgrading of your arsenal by measuring your combat effectiveness. I have added a tracker to your helmet's display.
The facility will not allow you access to the turbine room unless the demonic threat level is brought down inside the foundry. Our security systems cannot be overridden.
Warning. Core temperature rising. Detected. Access denied.
Ah!
temperature rising. Access granted. Gas leak stopped. Demonic threat reduced by 25%. Demonic threat reduced by 50%.
Blind Council is always watching.
Thank you.
Demonic threat reduced by 75%. Safe levels. Lockdown. Disengaged. Turbine room doors now open. Critical levels. temperature is now stabilized.
The primary control room has been activated somewhere nearby. It could be Olivia.
Authorization, Olivia Pierce, Alpha 402.
She has locked me out, Dr. Hayden.
All power reloaded. Argent Energy Tower.
She is trying to tear open the portal between our world and theirs.
You could not have saved them anyway.
The system won't allow anyone but Olivia to override it now. We will have to shut down the Argent Tower manually from the surface.